The new Vitals feature in iOS 18 is designed to give you a quick overview of your health on a daily basis based on what your watch records overnight. Ideally, those values are inside a typical range, and that probably means you're doing okay. You can monitor this on your home screen by adding two new widgets. So if I tap and hold on my home screen and then press Edit in the top corner and Add Widget, I can then search for health, and here you're going to see two brand new widgets, a Daily Vitals overview and a Weekly Vitals overview. I'm going to add both of these to my home screen, and as you'll see, it shows those data points that have been captured overnight. Respiratory rate, heart rate, blood oxygen levels, wrist temperature if your watch supports that, and the amount of sleep you've got. Normal values are lit up in blue, and anything outside the typical range will tend to be pink. I won't go into too much detail explaining all of these now. I've made a separate video that does that. You'll find it on my channel down below. But this is a nice way of just keeping a snapshot of that health data on your home screen should you wish to. And there are lots more things on iOS 18 that will personalise your device and make it more useful than it was before. If you want to see what's new, please check out my ebook down below, 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18, or check out my channel and subscribe over there. There are tons more videos to help you make the most of your device. I'll see you next time.